Goofy face you got on. Is it about time to go to bed, you think? No, it's time to go to bed. Guess what happens tomorrow, do you know? You don't know what happens tomorrow?
Mom and Grandpa come.
They're already here. Guess what happens tomorrow?
The wedding.
The wedding, that's right.
Can we just watch this part?
Thank you. sharp in the center and fuzzy on the edges. Do you like that? You know what I'm talking about?
Hello. Thank you.
Come here, show me what you got, Charlie. All right, what a score. Check him out.
Thank you. Sit up and let me see your hairstyle. Oh, look at that nice haircut. Turn around. Woo-hoo-hoo, kind of fuzzy, huh? Let's see Andrew's new haircut. Turn around, Andrew. Ooh, very handsome. Very handsome. Nice, okay. Can you sing anything else, or do you want to sing popcorn again?
Popcorn.
Popcorn.
Andrew, sing ABC things. Popcorn.
Thank you.
manager, can you pet the horsey? Say hello, horsey.
You can't go in.
How are you?
his face told us his circumstances in the next world, then Tiankum the Younger was truly at peace. I couldn't read Tiankum's face. There were no signs of weeping. If he hadn't tenderly held his son's hand, I wouldn't have sensed any sadness. Tiankum had no time for remorse. He had a war to fight. Tomorrow's strategies had helped himself. But the exhaustion of the battle was too much. They were asleep. So shocking as for the King's Guard, I thought. They must have had an awfully short job interview. I pointed at the Sirtent, its sides flapping violently in the tempest. I liked it away quickly. It wasn't how I wanted Tiankum to remember me. You would have been a fine son, said Tiankum. I gripped onto his chest, insist of his finest children. But you will face a world filled with much pain and evil. I decided I'd write it down on paper. Then...
Give him anymore. Is it a beehive over there?
Yeah, it looks like a beehive from the bottom.
No, I see the beehive right here. Seems to be the trouble with Andrew.
Wait.
It should have. He should be in trouble with it.
Amanda, go to that
room. Don't take ass outside. Steven! This is Misty, the hostess. And that's Seth, the doggy. Seth, can you say hello?
Hey.
So I don't talk to him. Give your per dog a I can say. Good boy. Okay. Got some horses here, don't we? He likes to be chained up. What, you get some letters?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a ranger on the floor.
Thank you.
airplane.